Yeah, Soylent, that always seems to be the way it goes for me. I'll never get lucky and pick the right one close to the first time, or second time, or third time. I barely even moved and you put me in another random battle. Gotta love random battles. Jeez, even with the 75% beam down, he's still hitting that hard. That's kind of goofy. Was that possibly the one person I didn't, that didn't get the 75, he got the 50% aim down, but he's still getting hit the 1200 shot. It seems like a stretch. But I guess if that's 50% damage, I don't want to know what 100% is. Getting 12 for 2400. And another dead end. A couple level ups. It's always useful. Why is my arrow always facing the wrong goddamn way on this map? That draws me nuts. Never facing the direction you're facing. Ever. It can't represent where I'm facing, because it's facing off the map right now, and I'm facing directly down a hall. I think it just points generally from the northeastern direction at where your characters are. I don't think it turns ever. I don't know. We'll find out right here. Yeah, see, it never turns. And of course, I can't get up this way. I mean, it's not like I shouldn't expect it. The maps in this game have always been, throughout the whole game, as simplistic as possible. Give me just a moment, I'm gonna go run and grab another drink real quick. Alrighty. Sorry for that little break there. Let's see, what direction were we heading? Southwest. Oh god, now my headset's beeping at me.
Don't run out of batteries, please. I need your assistance.
Okay. Southeast, yeah. Then we'll go northwest once we get down the grid. Or northwest, I mean. North and then northwest again. The next intersection is northeast. Will take us back off that same drop off. Rockets. That's why you die. Oh, you didn't die. Okay. Spin less fuel, but I don't really see where I could spend less fuel in these fights.